It's never too early for students to think about which career path they might want to take, and one local elementary school has decided to make it a priority by exposing the students to different career fields during its annual STEAM Fest. More than 400 students and parents participated in the second annual STEAM Fest at Kitty Stone Elementary School today. STEAM stands for Science, Technology, Engineering, Art, and Math. The students were introduced to several different career concepts through exciting activities that were set up throughout the school. Parents were also invited to visit the 21 stations that were set up throughout that school that included coding activities, music and art stations, robotics, and more.
Well, I think it's essential to building community and support throughout our community that they can come in and experience what the students experience on a daily to weekly basis. There are a lot of math, science, and engineering concepts that are infused into each station's activities. We have light and shadow, just a great variety of stations. We have Honda personnel here. We have the JSU Art Department. We have Jacksonville High School robotic students.
Several local businesses sponsored this year's STEAM Fest, and Principal Tinker says she looks forward to seeing this fest grow each year.